I'm Jen Valentine, and I'm here with alternative health expert Bryce Wylde, and we are talking about a test for your health.
That's right. And you don't have to jump on the treadmill for this one or take a blood pressure. It's real easy to do it at home. It's called transit time.
Okay.
And it relates to the time it takes for you to eat something and for it to end up in the toilet bowl, okay? So the idea here is that if it takes too long, that's constipation. You want to work on your diet and take fiber supplements, et cetera, and we'll get to how. Mm-hmm. Or if it's too short, maybe you're not absorbing those foods well, and it's a malabsorption issue, and it ends up as diarrhea. So there's an easy way to test for this. Appreciating the average human colon is about 5 feet long. That's pretty long,
Oh, yeah.
And it varies. If your anatomy is around that area, it should take about 24 hours for you to eat something and for it to be digested out in the toilet bowl. We all know the corn story, all right? All of us have seen niblets in our stool, and that's actually normal. We don't digest the cellulose on that corn hull. The cows can, but we don't.
And it takes about 24 hours.
It takes about 24 hours. You'll know it should. In some folks, they'll see it 2 or 3 days later, and that's not healthy. Or if you end up seeing it a few hours later, that's even worse. So it should be in and around that 24-hour time frame where you see it come out. There's an even easier way, and that's beets. You can either eat beets or you can drink beet juice, and then your stool will ultimately show up this really dark red color, okay? So this is real simple. About 3 or 4 ounces of beet juice, cheers, to your transit time. Down the hatch, and that's delicious, right?
Yes, yeah,
it's really good for you as well. Good for your liver and all kinds of other heart function. But that'll end up in our stool now. Look for it 24 hours from now if we've got healthy transit time.
So how often should we be having a bowel movement?
So great. Again, good question. 24 hours approximately, but there's something called the 3-3 rule. So no less than once every 3 days, and certainly not more than 3 times a day. That's way too often.
Can you help us out with that?
I can if you're not regular. You know, I love this wonderful new product called Regular Girl. This is a formula of a prebiotic, which is a soluble fiber, which helps to keep us regular and lose that bloat and gaseous feeling in our tummies, and a probiotic. So together, they work phenomenally well to keep us regular.
How can we get more information?
That's real easy. Tons of videos and more information at regulargirl.com.
Thank you so much, Bryce.
Thank you.